So, as I was saying, yeah, I had a glitchy dog go through the floor, which was, by the by, pretty funny, but I don't think I caught that, which is a shame, because it was pretty weird. I was just, like, watching the dog for a while. I did have another glitch, and I can't remember what it was. Aww. I wanted to see if his coat would go funny, but I don't think it would. Every hour I will stop this recording and then start a new one, because I don't want my recorder to not record anything again, because it just, I just would give up then. I also like this bit. I think this is a really nice sort of effect thing that you get to walk about the ship. Although they did take from other parts of the game, but there are ship battles in this, and I got really excited at the ship battle bit because I haven't watched any. This is like I hadn't watched any of the trailers. Oops, wrong one again. Any of the trailers. About this. I played this game yesterday and I won. I'm not going to do it now though because it's not as fun the second time. It's quite funny the first time, but that's about it. Yeah, the ship battle. So I hadn't watched any trailers for this and I went and picked up the game and I was like, oh my god! Oh my god!
And then all will be well.
You sure about that?
Of course. Have I ever led you astray?
Nah. Well, you don't sit right with the others.
Have faith, my friend. You'll see.
Well, well. Seems our esteemed guest has deigned to grace us with his presence. You might want to head back to your quarters. Top deck's no place for tender Parnells.
Suddenly, there's a sickness.
And yet, here you
are. No.
Fancy yourself a joker, eh? Let's see how funny you find this.
That's enough, Graves. Stay out of this.
One. Two.
Look at how he bumbles about.
Punch, punch, punch.
Listen to this, Hector. Thinks he can swagger on up here and declare himself king of the castle.
Please, fellas, call this off. If the captain sees
us... hell with the captain. And to hell with you, Mills! Who started you on anyway?
I don't even need to hold R1 anymore to counter. Which kind of makes me sad. Don't tell me I have to fight
this. We're ready to go again if you are.
Don't tell me I have to fight
this. Why is that? You think I'm afraid of you?
No. But you should be.
Yeah. I was Lucius Malfoy in another life. Or so I think. Me.
Do you?
Never!
Oh, cheap move. Oh.
How do you like these odds?
Not very much. That's a cheap move, man. Just circle. Oh, I wanted to counter. And the next. I'm pressing square trying to attack him.
What's the meaning of this? Captain.
Captain.
Explain yourself at once, Mr. Kenway.
These folk, we were simply passing the time with a bit of sport, Captain.
How about you pass the time by doing your goddamn jobs instead? I wasn't aware I was paying you to loll about.
Lol.
A word, please, Mr. Kenway.
Of course, Captain.
Oh, I nearly forgot. There's your knife back.
Show off. He's got a cough. He's gonna die. I have a cold and it's not very fun.
I don't care for you, Mr. Kenway. I've had nothing but trouble since you came aboard.
Your problems have nothing to do with me.
I beg your pardon?
You're a poor leader, ill-tempered and cruel, and it's clear your crew has no respect for...
Whoa. Kenway. Kenway, dude. You don't do that to the captain. He's gonna throw... Oh, damn, he's gonna throw for shit.
Look, I don't want to argue. In fact, I need a favor.
Oh, this is rich.
I suspect some of the men intend to mutiny.
Really? What a surprise.
As I cannot trust any of them, I am compelled to turn to you.
And why should I help you?
Because if they do intend to betray, I'm the only hope you have of reaching America alive. Well, what will it be?
If what you say is true, what other choice do I have?
Thank you.
But let me be clear. Should you ever dare to insult or threaten me again, I'll not hesitate but to cut off your head myself. Are we understood? Excellent. Good day.
Yeah, you can see that Mr. Kenway's lips look a bit funny there in that cutscene. A little bit too shiny, a little bit like he's licked them or put on some lipstick or something. It's something I can't... It's just a bit unrealistic. But we're also going to have a look around the ship, because yesterday I climbed to the top of the... Oh, let's go somewhere higher, I can show you. I did something very, very silly. I climbed to the top of the mast up there, all the way to the top, just the top of the screen there. And I tried to drop, and I fell down the side of the boat, and I died on that sideboard bit there. I mean... You know, it was pretty funny at the time. But I'm gonna go up there again. I don't care if I die, it's not like that. I wanted to jump into the sea too, but I don't think it doesn't let me. I can run. It would be funny though if I could have jumped into the sea, but we're gonna climb the ship. Oh look, there's a guy over there climbing the ship. Just trying to stay as much to the middle as we can. So what I've played of this game is it is pretty darn pretty and beautiful, and I'm a sucker for good game designs and stuff. Apart from the lips are the only thing that I would mark down, is that the lips just look a little bit unrealistic. And I know it's a game and the art style and stuff, but it's the one thing that just makes me yeah. Like, Rebecca's starting to look more like Lucy. And Lucy's dead. And she's got those big, funny, pouty lips, and I don't know. Did I get up there? No, I got up. I was up here. And obviously... So, this must be England. Although it looks like somewhere... It looks like Cornwall, kind of, slightly. Probably isn't. I don't know where we would be saying this. We're probably from London, but it doesn't look very much like London. Maybe Dover. But yeah, it's pretty nice up here. The water's got pretty good effects. Look at that. It looks realistic. It's pretty nice. I'm gonna hang. Oh, please tell me he's gonna... No, he's... Whew! So I'm gonna drop on this bit. And, No, it isn't so bad. I wanna just, There we go. So now today I haven't died. Yay, no deaths for me. Unless, of course, I'm not going to go down that bit. I'll go down this bit. If it'll let me. I'm going to just... No. There we go. So we go back down. This is probably the quickest I've ever done it. I think this time, last time, I was still probably doing the first quested bit. And I know for I thought it was a dog. Then it's a man. I know for a fact that this isn't Connor because he's called Haytham Kenway, or as we shortly become Inspector Kenway. I may actually just put the brightness up a second because it is a bit too dark for you. Yeah, you get emails, and I don't know how to read the emails. DNA options. So we could go all the way bright, but then it's way too bright. And then if we just go to 5. Which unfortunately is middle brightness, which means when you come back, everything's a little bit brighter instead of being fairly dark, but on my TV, it's very bright. He's just writing over words he's already written. It's ridiculous how long they stay on this boat, by the way. I was like, what? It's almost like they've been rowing backwards some of the time. As we'll see here, I think we're on day 28. So we're almost a month on the boat. Still looking at that key.
Mr. Kenway.
Captain?
Whatever they're up to, I believe it's coming to a head.
I'd best get to work.
Yes. We are now Inspector Kenway. Inspector Kenway! Yeah, we just basically get to work. We're investigating.
We've cut our rations again. Claims we're not provisioned for such luxuries.
It's not right that you should feast on lamb and wine.
Yeah, I feast on lamb and wine. Although.
Keeps his face.
Quiet! Here it comes. Make like you're working.
Make like you're working. I'm coming for you, boys. Coming for you.
You there. I have some questions for you.
I'm going to shout them out.
Nice, but I ain't got time to gossip. Probably wouldn't have anything useful to share anyway. You want information? Try the cook or the doctor. Everyone's always chatting them up.
No, to cut your doctor. You see? Last time, I went to the doctor. This time, I'm going to go to the cook. Just because the doctor was a complete asshole, so maybe the cook isn't. Oh, where are you? What's this? Oh, wait.
Quite the basting you gave Graves and Quill. Wasn't by choice. Aye. Blockheads, the both of them. Where are my manners? Louis Mills. Pleased to meet you.
Haytham Kenway.
I'm rude.
So, should I be watching my back?
I think the boys learned their lesson. They're normally not so nasty. Honest, it's just the past few crossings have been a bit rough.
Oh?
Captain's trying to cut costs, reduce rations, lower wages, more dangerous cargo. It's put the crew on edge.
Is there cause for concern, then?
Not if I can help it. But the captain needs to think about the way he treats his men.
This guy's like roaringly drunk. Wait, there's interactive conversations over here.
I got nothing to say to you.
Oh, what? I want to take the dance floor. Look at me, look at me. Busting my moves, busting my moves. Woo, busting my moves, busting my moves. I do actually. Oh, there's a piggy. Oh, and a goat. Oh, there's a piggy. If I'm honest, I do actually quite like that song.
Won't be serving for another couple hours. Some biscuits in the barrel if you're desperate.
Actually, I've come with a question.
What's that?
Have any of the men been acting strange recently? Said anything that struck you as out of the ordinary?
The boys cry about the rations, as if there's anything I can do about it. But beyond that, I ain't heard much. My advice? Go find James. His ears are always open.
And where might I find him?
Right behind you, actually. He's the one sitting on the barrel.
Way-o, way-o. Way-o, way-o. Way-o, way-o. Anyway, I'm just going to play a quick game of this. Seeing as now I understand how to play it, I can win. Yay. Oh, what? That's different. No, 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 no. I don't like that one. What was it called? It was like... Dr. Ogby? It wasn't Dr. Ogby, I made that up. That's not even real, that's great. Someone just burnt this grace. Who is this guy? Yeah, Fanarona. I know how to play this. Yes, I do want to play Stardust.